First, consider the expression for take the quantity of -4 times x and add 9. So let's see, we're going to take the quantity of -4 times x. Well, -4 times x is just going to be -4x. And then they say, so we're going to take that quantity, that's this thing right over here, and then they say add 9. So let's add 9 to it. So that's this first sentence. Take the quantity of -4 times x and add 9. That's this expression right over here. Now select the answer that matches the following. The sum of 4 and the product of -9 and that expression. So let's think about this. The sum of 4, so we're going to take 4 and we're going to add it. We're going to add it to the product. We're going to add it to, I'm running out of colors, so maybe I will do this in, let's see, I've already used blue, and well, I've already used orange, I'll use green. So we're going to take that 4, the sum of 4, and the product of -9 and that expression. So it's going to be, we're going to add 4 to the product, so we're going to multiply -9 times this expression right up here. So it's -9 times negative 4x. Plus 9. Now let's see if any of these actually match what I just wrote right over here. So let's see, this one is 4. No, here we're taking a 4 and we're multiplying it times -4x minus 9. And then we're subtracting 9. So this seems very different. So I'll scratch that one out. Let's see, this has positive 9 times -4x plus 9 plus 4. So this is very close. This has positive 9. This has negative 9. So I'll cross that one out. This one has 4 times 9x plus 4. Well, no, we have -4x plus 9. This is different in multiple ways, and they're multiplying it by 4 instead of -9. This one, let's see, we have a negative 9 being multiplied by -4x plus 9, by being multiplied by -4x plus 9, and then we are adding 4. So all you have to do to go from this expression, instead of adding the 4 there, you just add the 4 here, and then these two are identical expressions. So we will go with this one right over here.